We're going to go over the first five punching and striking techniques. We'll do it in English and in Japanese. So when we're talking about punches and strikes, these are your sukis. So you will hear after every name, suki. Okay, so keep that in mind. These are your sukis. We're going to break into our horse stance and pull. Four fist punch. Seiken suki. Seiken suki. Rubbing your side. Punching down the middle. Punching down the middle. Do it with me. Reverse punch. Gyaku suki. Reverse. Opposite hand. Then the leg that's in the front. Reverse punch. Gyaku. Reverse. Hook punch. Kagi suki. Kagi suki. In close. Mowashi suki. Roundhouse punch. Sorry. Roundhouse punch. Mowashi suki. Double fist punch. Double means two. Morote suki. Practice with me on the tape, and then when you feel comfortable, you're going to record yourself going over all five punches and strikes, which are called sukis in Japanese. Sukis in Japanese. Great work.